Now, you all work together in the trenches, shoulder to shoulder, which means one of you must know who did this. Now, if y'all harbor knowledge of the perpetrator and do not turn him in, you're as bad as the perpetrator himself. You, along with the perpetrator, will be fired.
He's doing George W. Bush.
You're either with us or against us, folks.
He sounds like Bush, but he looks just like Cheney.